Me here back with another video, and today, right now, we're going to be making a minnow trap. Now, there may be some videos that have already made minnow traps, so we're gonna make one. So, don't have that much charge on the stand, so this might be hard because I don't really have a stand either. So. I'll try to get a rock back here. I'll try to videotape you guys. And here. See here. See, that's good. Okay. You guys can see me. I'm right here, okay? Got it. Okay. First, you're going to take your bottle. And you're going to cut it about, let's say, right where this line is right here. So just go ahead and cut it. I don't know, I hope this ain't wrong. Anything, but it should be fine. I don't know if this is the wrong place to cut it. You're gonna cut all the way around. Just like that. And then you got this piece. That's about good. Then you can cut your second bottle. You need two. Cut to this last line right here. Just like that. Pop it open and fire away. Cat's coming over here. You guys probably can't see it though. Now I'm gonna stick this part into here. Just like that. First you're gonna need, you can hear it, but here's a halter. Get out of here. And then you're gonna stick that through here. Just like that. You guys can't see. Like that. Stick it in there. And if you want, you can staple it together. And it's perfect. Now you can, I'm gonna poke some holes in here real quick, and this is the end. So it'll sink. Oh gosh. Gosh golly. Poke. Oh, didn't work. Yeah, and just poke some holes in there, and I have not done it yet. So, see you later. Adios.